Gets the early advantage to take this thing to a win. When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss. Over and over. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Ooh, bullseye.
Not what she was looking for. With a belly to belly.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Punishing the opponent. Oh, she turns it around. With a belly to belly. Oh, here we go. Oh, man, right to the neck. She's got her. Again. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Power from the suplex.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Going downstairs.
Oh, ow!
Plenty of hits coming here. Looking to sneak one in. Shoulder up.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
She's got her where she wants her. She gets the job done. Very impressive.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.